Hello everyone, I am Janapati Srinu. Who are watching first time my video, subscribe my channel and share to your friends. We got a big update from the CSIR UGC. CSIR NTA, just now they released the results of June 2021 examinations. In this video, I am going to show how to check your results. In this, first you should click on the Google Chrome. Then you should type just CSIR. So after CSIR, just you should write CSIR HRDG, right? So after typing CSIR HRDG, so you will get page like this. Click on this CSIR HRDG. So in this you can find joint CSIR UGC JRF NET results of June 2021. So if you click on this, the results of the page is opened. So here they mentioned result of joint CSIR UGC National Eligibility Test for JRF and Lectureship or Assistant Professor held on 29 January and 15 February, 16 and 17 February 2022. So here we can check the results. Just simply click on the here search result is there. So simply click on the search box. So then you should find out your roll number. So here mentioned JRF NET CSIR. And all these are for the roll numbers. You can kindly go through it. In description I am going to give the link of this result page. You can also check there. Subscribe my channel and share to your friends for more updates. Thank you. Thank you very much.